Today, we pay tribute to a true daughter of the land, Alexandria Desi Voisin, the Queen, Mother of Paran. This exhibition, produced by Louis Homer of Belgrove's Funeral Home, displays some of the dresses she wore while performing, trophies she and her Paran group won, as well as her Hummingbird Medal and other commendations.
Desi, I said, was that angel of God who came to announce to us the birth of his only begotten son in song, in Paran. Many were the compositions she made about Jesus, his saving work, his love, the peace that he came to bring to men, the harmony that should exist between us, the unity that God desires of his people. All of these things were personified in Desi. She sang an everlasting song, a song of eternity, a song of infinity, a song that would bring lasting peace to men, as the angels proclaimed when they first announced the birth of the Son of God. Desi brought joy and happiness to so many people. As she sang, you could have seen within herself that peace that she had with Christ, that inner peace that no one can ever take from her. She suffered as a young girl. She had to put up with suffering. And yet, Desi was never embittered by what came her way. God was calling her through mysterious ways to something else. Started as a teacher, moved on to nursing, and not finding in any of those the calling that God had for her, until she discovered Paran, the song of joy, the song of proclamation of God's love to man. She had found her vocation then, and incessantly, constantly, perseveringly, she sang of the love of God. Even when I went to visit her, she would bring out her newest composition and start singing to me. Sometimes it went on for a long, long time, because Paran sometimes seemed to be non-stop. But there was that inner joy and happiness, and she felt everybody enjoyed the same thing. And she kept on singing away.
Yo alone. le digo enseguida, los pájaros cantan con gran alegría. María dio a luz, le dijo enseguida, los pájaros cantan con gran alegría. Yo te digo, era San José, su padre adoptivo. Le explico mi bien, de que yo te digo, era San José, su padre adoptivo. Aquellos pastores en Belén llegaron. Inmediatamente al niño adoraron. Aquellos pastores en Belén llegaron. Inmediatamente al niño adoraron. Es que le adoran, su tesoro abrieron. Mi reincencia y oro, dones le ofrecieron. Después que le adoran, su tesoro vieron. Mi reincencia y oro, dones le ofrecieron. Díganme, señores, les pongo presente que María se hallaba muy gloriosamente. Díganme, señores, les pongo presente que María se hallaba muy gloriosamente.